Bears beat Long Beach State 1-0 the final on Sunday afternoon. The person who scored the goal joining us now, Miranda Nild, in the 74th minute. Miranda, congratulations on the win. Congrats on the goal. Take us through it.
Thanks. Well, the goal happened in the second half. I think we were working really hard to get the ball across the goal, and we've been working in the second half to get a lot of shots on the goal too. So I think when I got in post up, I just knew that it was going to be the right time to shoot.
Miranda, you showed your quality as a goal scorer and the mobility on the turn, but yet to have the concentration and focus to strike low and away from the keeper was phenomenal. How important was that in a game where it seemed like you guys couldn't conjure up the right ideas or the right attacking rhythm or impetus that you needed?
Yeah, we were really fortunate to get the goal. I mean, we worked. I mean, I think the second half we just came in stronger than we did in the first half, and I think that's what we needed. So as a team, I think the goal was coming definitely in the second half.